Hey guys, welcome back. We're back with some Yuzo. Been a hot
Duty
minute.
welcomes you. Are you interested in excitement and valuable rewards? This one can help.
Sure. Thanks, man. Gonna give me my things.
Until next time. Welcome back, good friend. It is always a pleasure to talk nonsense with someone and to have his nonsense respected. Ah, do not be sad, my friend. There are always
Daedra in the Halls of Torment, Regent. It's an effective tactic. The Daedra mock our emotional attachments and the memories that form our sense of self. Of course I can. I am Abnathan. But first, I have a bit.
Oh yeah, I can just return straight to the hobbit. should do it.
Raise
Oh, interesting dungeon. I like it. Switches it up.
Dead, aren't I? I hoped it was just a bad dream. I sense I still have one more. Dead, aren't I? I hoped it was just a bad... Brilliant!
Enjoying the party? No, thank you. I'd rather...
Read this fucking bookshelf. 10 seconds run so fast.
Thank you.
drink. I finally maxed out the bow. That means I can finally swap to my actual endgame weapon, which is too bad. I really hope it's clear. Why did I do that without checking? I'm gonna need a weapon. those quick mods. Why did this level and this not level?
Did you drag me back here? The ball.
Random has blessed this song.
This lousy job wasn't over. Must I sling more libations for my captors? I couldn't agree more.
Damn it, some fuckers be.
Thank you.
research. Kind of defeat the guy and set this in time. Nice. I'm actually gonna wait to turn in these quests, I think, so I get some fat XP. Actually, wait, I should just turn it in then. perfect. think I'm gonna quickly call it. Hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys next time. Take care, buddy. I'm gonna save this XP boost. Then when we come back, we're gonna do like daily dungeon, daily PvP, and maximize that XP boost and XP gain. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. It was a short little stream. But we'll be back with more soon enough. Yep. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Take care, buddy. Peace.